one more area to investigate. The location is on your phone. Get there as soon as you can.
You're gonna go down that road again, huh? I'm going horse telling you not to go down that road, but you just keep going down that road. There you go again. I told you shouldn't have gone down that road. What are you doing now? Looking for loot? You city folks sure have some funny ways.
Keep it up.
Yep, good carburetor cleaning weather. Tonight. Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail...
Oh, look who it is. It's that kid who likes going down roads. You might think I'm crying wolf here, but you definitely don't want to go down this road. They say it leads to an Indian burial ground, and not the kind that's meant for dropping off flowers.
Yeah, all right, then.
We should probably smoke.
Hey, who's there?
Hey! Some people say I'm addicted to crack, but I say crack is addicted to me.
That's a nasty-looking cut, Mr. Monster.
You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop. Wow, they're really bleeding everywhere.
Golly, I guess monsters have more blood than the humans do.
I'm gonna scare you dead.
Uh-oh, a little pee came out again, you guys.
I didn't sign up to get covered in disgusting fairy!
Let's make this quick! Now you see me? Congrats, super friends!
All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch crazy!
Ow!
Tender!
Your final girl's nice and all, but all this blood is kinda gross.
Just be happy it's not your blood.
Huh. I've seen a lot of movies, and you probably shouldn't mess with the final girl. Stay strong, Professor. Mint is on the way. Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
This camp is haunted, dummy!
You're a dummy!
Them Indians don't appreciate folks dying on their sacred ground. It's real disrespectful.
What does that mean?
To be real specific, they'll be confused and have lifesteal and attack up for 3 turns. Unless you cleanse them, of course.
Oh, okay. It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day! by the power of Mitch and Mary. Now that's a satisfying crunch.
You want to heal? I got to heal. This ought to do the trick.
My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
The odds are increasingly in our favor. A foe has fallen. Son of a bitch! Another dead counselor. Well, come on, let's go.
Wait! I'm not dead yet. Please. I saw you over there fighting. Maybe... maybe some of that magic Indian burial ground dirt can resurrect me, too. Maybe if you sprinkle it over my body, it'll save me.
Oh my god. Get some of that dirt, butthole. We still have time to save Kim.
If I sprinkled dirt on myself, I would get grounded. Jeez, this doesn't look good.
I think it's working. I think.
Aw, he died. I really thought that was gonna work.
Nope. That resurrection dirt's only a combat mechanic. Nice try, though.
Fear not. We lost the battle, but the war is not over.
He's right. There's still time. Come on.
Seems like everywhere you go, folks keep on dying. Little fishy, if you ask me. This reminds me of an episode of Scooby-Doo. Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Trail mix, a flashlight, maybe a whistle.
Flint and steel.
A compass. Could be one of those books for identifying trees. Really nice backpack we got here.
These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Trail mix, a flashlight, maybe a whistle.
Flint and steel.
A compass. Could be one of those books for identifying trees.
Hey, Butthole, this one's... Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Hey, man, you hired us to dress up like monsters and scare a bunch of kids. You didn't think nothing about no dead counselors. I can't go back to jail, man.
You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were going to work for somebody so twisted and evil.
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete.
Go back out there and do what I fucking paid you to do. Or I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movies.
You fucking sicko.
Mimsy!
Yeah, boss?
Mimsy, I thought I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied them up real good so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole. I didn't want you to kill them.
Gee, you didn't. Sorry, boss.
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes. And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up.
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor.
They better not, Mindy. Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over.
Nice work. Isn't camp great?
Woohoo!
achievement.
I just want to tie you up and throw you in the water.
No!
It's the last counselor, and she's alive. Good work, Butthole. Now we still have a chance to save the kingdom.
What are you waiting for, Mincy? Take care of her.
Oh my god, it's Nathan! Butthole, did you see anything in that cabin? Any clues to what's going on here? Nope. Butthole doesn't know anything.
You're too late, Jimmy.
Come here.
All I have to do is get rid of the last counselor, and the authorities will shut down the king. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals money could buy. Meet my minion. 100 bucks bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
Okay, now you fellas hold on so I can carve you up. Stop.
This is the kind of poor sportsmanship I've come to expect from the blue team. Jimmy's gonna get hurt. He's gonna get hurt real bad.
This better clear up soon.
You've heard, don't stand in the fire. Well, same for Zombly.
I'm gonna get you guys good this time.
We got a bleeder.
All the counselors thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
You better let me stick to the jokes, Nathan.
I just have to beat up 2 more kids to get my kid-beating patch.
This kind of horseplay is really not allowed on the pier.
It'll all be over soon, man.
It's like $5 worth of cereal.
Yeah.
No running. The pier is so slippery.
Sorry, ma'am.
Marshmallows are made from spider eggs.
Well, they still taste good.
make some nice s'mores by the campfire.
Yeah, but let's not fight me and do that.
Maybe after we kill you.
I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
Be careful! You could take an eye out!
He's only supposed to remove the head.
Hey, leave monsters alone!
It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding!
Don't you dare.
I'm almost ready, boss!
Time out, time out! Bad news, Jimmy, we brought headgear.
Oh yeah! Now nothing can hurt us!
You should all be wearing safety goggles. Oh, my goodness.
Ow.
How about a nice canoe race instead?
Why aren't you running away?
That monster has a good point, you guys.
Ah.
Bringing the crunch.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Let's mess with some physics. Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back.
Mint berry crunches now. Over here.
This one, Jim Jim. I promise you.
Well, that's not very fair. Here comes a crunch that really satisfies. Time to move.
Torture you a little bit.
Sorry about your turn.
This is our camp now, damn it. Monster camp.
Bringing the mint. Delicious mint. Hear my call. Now you smell like berry. You're welcome.
I'll have you in stitches. I just want to cut you up.
I'm gonna do a real good job this time, boss.
I'm gonna huff and puff and kick your ass. Your fear makes me stronger.
Hamburgers.
Oh, not easy being one of the good guys, huh, Professor?
Only temporary. Soon the world will feel my wrath again.
You're covered in berries. You can't hurt my minty friends.
It's Mint Berry Crunch.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Cowabunga!
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
I had no idea cereal was so powerful.
Ready to pummel enemies at my speed. Awesome.
Real nice one, new kid. Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Uh-oh. Ah, my head gear! Now I'm vulnerable again! Just wait till we shut down camp, we're gonna have so much fun!
I'm gonna fry your liver up with it.
Everybody knows Mint is a mute berry. When I'm done, all this will be parking lot.
Here comes that Mid-Berry Justice bad guy's crave!
Why am I covered in berry? It's for your own good, Nathan.
Are they okay?
They all died brutal and tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray!
That's right, because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Titicaca from being open all summer long.
Holy shit! What the fuck was that?
Hello, Big Berry Crunch.
You! What are you doing here?
I followed your mint trail across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Leave this place. We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friends save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, if this counselor is what you want, come and get her.
No! Let me go! Help! Oh, my God!
No, there's no telling what that evil alien will do to her.
She's our only chance at staying at camp. We have to save her again.
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that.